Well, I met Miss Wong.
Me llamo Margarita.
In ninth grade, when I first started taking her freshman year Chinese class.
Je m'appelle Marguerite.
Her influence on me throughout the rest of my life so far has been much more impactful than any other teacher that I've ever encountered.
My students have done so many interesting things.
They almost all take some time to go to China and really immerse themselves in the language and the culture so they become fluent.
我喜欢中国饭, 你呢?
我喜欢。
我也喜欢中国饭。
I knew coming out of high school that I was going to use Chinese on a regular basis.
Hey, 我刚刚从西雅图回来了。
I work for a giftware manufacturer. I use Chinese on a daily basis, talking on the phone with our vendors in China or writing emails back and forth.
好，谢谢，谢谢。
At BRAC, they've really been great about cultivating the language development at a very young age and carrying that through all the way, all through the high school. I've been much better at my job and I've had much more opportunity because of the fact that I not only understand the culture but can speak the language.
When you teach language, you naturally teach the culture that grew from the language, and that's probably more important than even the language itself.
Buenos dias.
It broadens their worldview. It gives them insights into their own culture.